As the next speaker, I would like to call Mr. Hamid Abbas. Please come and deliver his speech.
السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ. بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم. First of all, I would like to thank you for giving me this golden opportunity to speak somewhat on the topic of respect and value. Dear audience, we all use the word respect quite often, but what does it mean? It means esteem for the worth or excellence of a person. First of all, we should respect ourselves. Each one of us is created by Allah. Each one of us is unique, a very special creation of Allah. Therefore, each one of us should value ourselves highly. Secondly, we should respect our elders. It includes our parents, elders, and teachers. In doing so, we are respecting not only their age, but their wisdom and the good they have done to society. Thirdly, we should respect the law of our government, our nations, our national anthem, and our national flag. We should always remember with thanks all those people who sacrificed so much for our nation's freedom. Finally, let it be noted that love and respect go hand in hand. The Quran says that a husband should love his wife, and the wife in turn must respect her husband. So let's respect all those people who come to our debate, even those who hold a different opinion than ours. Here I conclude my speech. Thank you.